Guardian. We need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now... it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
You should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
The Vex are contaminating Mercury's soil with radiolaria, undoing all the Traveler's work. That module was hiding a path. The root mine is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
It's a moment long pause.
It's a reminder of what we've lost.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy. That root mine looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a godslayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, he won't. Destroyed the original root mind and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
Energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Thank you. mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right. You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.